Good morning. This is Dr. Jacob, the instructor and the medical and the director of the medical assistant program. We are with the student here to practice how to apply the bandage on the patient. Maldeep will show us how to apply bandage on the patient have a broken elbow joint. And as we know, what is the bandage? The bandage is a strip of material. It is wrapped around the patient for too many reasons. For example, control bleeding. How to control bleeding?
By using gloves or a dressing, and by holding on, pushing on a major pressure point.
Or yes, like the brachial artery or the femoral artery inside the body. And we know that we have too many types of bandage. Amanda, what types of bandage we have?
A roller, elastic bandage,
yes, and the elastic bandage, yes. That's very good. And after we apply the bandage, we have to make sure that it is not tight. Brenda will tell us how to assess the patient after we do that.
You check for the color. If it's turning blue, that means that it's too tight.
Yes.
You check for the numbing sensation.
So we ask the patient, are you okay? You feel better? The numbness, tingling, dizziness, anything like that? If the patient says that, we know that it is very tight, so we have to do that. Okay. Now, the best way to immobilization of the bone and the joints, Annie, how to immobilize bone and joint?
So it's joint between two bones.
Excellent.
And then bone between two joints.
Excellent. So the main idea is to prevent the bark from moving and the constabilization. Okay, guys, thank you very much.